right, let's get this thing going.
And while the opposition appears to be in great shape here tonight, I just don't see the champ losing.
And she's driven to the mat hard.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Lita here. You've seen her train and compete, so tell us what we can expect from her.
I got a good feeling about her, Cole. I think she might have what it takes to take down the champ. We're gonna see.
Well, she definitely has all the tools to become the champion, but the proof is in the pudding. We shall see.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Lita's on the attack now.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent. A crippling backbreaker.
The challenger's taking on some offense. You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're gonna take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Seems like Lita in some trouble here.
But you can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Trish is absolutely on fire right now.
Trish! Mindbuster!
Oh! She's got a chance to win it here.
Got him turned over, the Boston Crab.
And she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside that ring is so important.
Lita's playing it up big time now.
Not looking good for the champ here. She knows she's gonna have to bring her A game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
I don't know what happened. She looked to be in firm control of this match just a few moments ago.
She's able to turn it on in a flash.
This could be all she wrote. Twist of fate.
Game, set, match. This one is
quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Step kicks out.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. She's practically motionless right now, Corey. In front of moonsault.
She's back in full control now.
Kick, kick.
She got it.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
One, two.
She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working.
She got her with a reversal. Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus. Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent. And what a reversal by Stephanie McMahon. Monkey flip. Stephanie certainly is her father's daughter. So much force behind that power. Here's the pin, title on the line. She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
That'll make your heart beat.
I don't think Trish should be showboating right now, but what do I know?
Oh, there's some good contact there by Stephanie McMahon.
Now we have Trish Stratus on the attack. Now we have Trish Stratus on the attack.
She counters with a move of her own.
Look at her go. She is on fire.
Okay, and she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael. Trish is out.
Brainbuster!
Oh! That's it. That's what she needed. Did you see the impact on that?
Wow!
When Stephanie's feeling it, good luck to whoever crosses her path.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
Ooh, oh, nasty spine buster by Stephanie McMahon. Don't be surprised if we crown a new champ here.
Oh, man, what a near fall that was.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Plenty of downward thrust on that elbow drop. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Stratisfaction!
Boom!
That should do it. And what a reversal by Stephanie McMahon. Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus. That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she better rethink her plans.
Trish Stratus is not someone to sleep on. She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
And she comes up with a big counter.
Lita's on the attack now.
She can end it here. And the champ kicks out.
Just needs to do more damage.
Look at Stephanie McMahon here. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. She kicks out.
Well, Lita is in the Hall of Fame for a reason. Showed great heart and strength here.
Stephanie certainly is her father's daughter.
Trish is absolutely on fire right now.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got a
brainbuster!
Oh! That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
The force of that impact should put an end to this match.
Connect with a chick kick.
Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
Seem to appreciate the efforts.
What a great match.
Thanks for watching this WWE 2K18 video. Want to see more wrestling videos from me? Click that first playlist. You want to see a video that YouTube has picked just for you? Click that second playlist. You want to see more videos from me? Click that subscribe button.